were going to make salmon spring roll or lumpia salmon. So now this is our salmon. This is 500 grams. It's already minced from the supermarket. Our carrots is julienne, spring onion, carrots, mushroom, lightly beaten egg, our sea flakes, ginger, chicken powder, and garlic. We have our basil and coriander here, and of course our soya sauce and sesame oil. And of course we need our pastry. Let's get our gloves and let's start putting these ingredients together. We get our mixture here ready and prepared. Let's get our pan, put it on stove, let's put oil in it and wait until it heats up. I'd like cooking my mixture before put it in the pastry so I can have that chunky consistency which I really, really like. So I've been using this ladle for 3 years now. If you notice, I use this in my first film. I think it's the chili oil. Yeah, but I am thinking it's not really a good idea to use this for the salmon, so I'm grabbing my cooking chopstick. It's my power tool, I could say, because it never fails me and it's easy for me to use this, especially doing this kind. So this will be ready in under 2 minutes.